Boston. The mean streets of Boston.
Michael Jordan of the Chicago Bulls put on a memorable individual display in the opening game of the series. Virtually every move Jordan made proved successful. No matter who the Celtics tried, Jordan had the answer. A supreme effort that translated into 49 brilliant points. Today is game two. Again, it's Bird and Jordan, two great stars of the NBA. Square off in Boston, the backdrop, as the Celtics and the Bulls go at it once more in the playoffs.
Thank you, Dick. Michael just got a nice round of applause here. The question is, can one man beat the Lakers, or do you need a more diversified attack today?
Well, we're playing the Boston Celtics, Pat, but I think it's going to be more of a five-man game, and we really have to play a complete basketball game. I don't think one man can beat the Boston Celtics.
It's hard to imagine that 6 weeks ago you were sitting on the bench.
Yes, it is. It's very hard for me to imagine. I'm very happy that I'm playing now, and I'm very happy that I can contribute to the team.
All right, thank you. Good luck today. You don't have to remind me again that you are playing the Boston Celtics. Air Jordan's getting ready to take off. The problem is the runway is in Boston, so strap yourselves in. This is the NBA on CBS.
The NBA on CBS.
And we're underway here. The Celtics in white, the Bulls in red, and Boston control. Dennis Johnson will check the matchups, guarded by Jordan inside McHale, and McHale gets a quick hoop inside.
Stan Allback hoping that their center, Dave Corzine, will be able to muscle Kevin McHale, take his inside game away from him.
But the Celtics have a definite size advantage over the Chicago Bulls, who may be a little quicker, but they prefer not to run. At least they didn't in the first game. Jordan misses, and McHale gets the rebound. Danny Ainge had a fine year. Larry Bird, guarded by Woolridge. Oh! And Corzine gets the rebound for Chicago. Amazingly, in the regular season, in the season series, the Bulls had an edge in offensive rebounding over the Celtics. Not many teams can claim that.
Oakley and Sidney Green, two real quick board bangers.
Green starts it off the bench. Parrish blocks, and they're going to call goaltending against Robert Parrish and credit Michael Jordan. So it looks already as if the Celtics are going to give a lot of help to Michael Jordan.
The first defense against Michael Jordan is Dennis Johnson. He's got to try and keep him out of the middle and angle him off the hoop a little bit.
They tried five different players on Jordan. Ultimately, he got a bit fatigued. Not before 49 points, however. Dennis Johnson hits seven in a row at one stretch in the third period. Misses here.
One of the things I was looking for early, Dick, is the tempo of the game by the Bulls to try and get some fast break opportunities.
Jordan found his way in once again and has his second basket. All 4 points in the early going, and a minute and a half has transpired.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right.
On top.
It's tricky. It's the tight. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right. On time. It's tricky. It's tricky.
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 This little girlie, her hair was kinda curly. Went to her house and bust her out, I had to leave real early. These girls are really sleazy, all they just say is please me. Or spend some time and rock a rhyme, I said it's not that easy. It's tricky to rock around, that's right, on time it's tricky. How is it, Dave? It's tricky,
tricky,
tricky. It's tricky to rock around.
Submarined and shoots the ball.
Let it flow, let your step go, slow and low, that is the tempo. Let it flow, let your step go, slow and low, that is the tempo.
and send the game in overtime. No time remaining. He made his first 16, then missed two before he made the one, and this is pressure. Overtime in game two of our best of five first round NBA playoff. And the Chicago Bulls are trying to do what only the Portland Trailblazers have done so far this year, beat the Celtics in Boston. Checking the ball. The other one was out there. Now, if you want to know whether the officials were in position to call it, the answer is yes. Ed Middleton was no more than 5 feet from Michael Jordan when he took the shot.
Yo, Jay. Wait. What? Wait.
Day when I was chilling in Kentucky Fried Chicken, just minding my business, eating food and finger licking. This dude walked in, looking strange and kind of funny. Went up to the front with a menu and his money. He didn't walk straight, kind of side to side. He asked this old lady,
yo, is this Kentucky Fried?
The lady said, yeah, smiling. He smiled back. He gave a quarter and his order.
Small fry.
Big Mac!
You be illin'. Yo, illin'. What you tell that kid?
You be illin'. Illin'.
You be
illin'. Oh, Wedmen for that outside bomb. That's what you're hoping to get right now. I think the lob is out of the question.
Ainge will inbound. Last year, the Celtics were hard-pressed by the Cleveland Cavaliers. They went to four games, but they were tough games. Scored more points in a single playoff game in NBA history than Michael Jordan. Jordan with an all-time record 63 points in a single playoff game.